Hi guys, it's Olivia, and I'm back with another video.
So this is what I know, I like that money, baby. Money, baby, money, baby, yeah. Money, baby, money, baby, money, baby, yeah. Money, baby, money, baby, money, baby, yeah. That is shit I like, yeah. Whoa.
Gonna be my first rant. I'm a rant about Bartlett High School or Bartlett in general. Ignore me, I'm making my lunch. Oh my, I can't wait to get my hair done. Okay, so about Bartlett, it's just that's all you can say is about it. Like, ain't nothing fun about it. Whole bunch of racist homophobes. I can't speak. It's too early in the morning to be ranting. But I'm gonna do it because I got stuff to do this afternoon and I ain't got time to be recording. Bartlett is just a weird, janky, ratchet, dusty, musty, crusty school. Like, wherever you go, there's either some type of dead bug, somebody dropped a weave somewhere, or a pad or a tampon. Like, ladies or little females at that school, pick up your stuff. Nobody wants to see that. I don't want to see that. Even if it's clean or not used, have some respect for yourself. Pick up your stuff. Because you don't need that later on. You're going to wish that you didn't drop that. And then, like, the students have been walking slow as hell in class. Look, I mean, walking slow as hell to class. Look, we only have 5 minutes to walk from class to class. You are lucky enough if you have that class in the same building you were in last period. But not everybody has that. So some people, like me, have to walk from one side to the campus to the whole other side of the campus in 5 minutes. And I gotta walk behind you slow people. I'm gonna need y'all to pick up y'all speed because I'm really finna start tripping everybody and kicking everybody to get out of my way because I ain't trying to get late. I ain't trying to be tardy. I don't care about class, but I don't want to be tardy. Because I'm trying to keep a good attendance this year. And you need to walk faster or you go end up with your face in the ground. And now the students at Bartlett, I can't stand y'all. Like I said, y'all be walking slow. Everybody think they so big and bad. Like, do you know you at Bartlett? Nobody big and bad at Bartlett. Don't nobody care about you at Bartlett. I don't care about y'all, bro. I could care less about any one of y'all, honestly. But y'all just need to get y'all stuff together. You just need to do your work, get the class, go home, and graduate. Don't call back another year because you slow and you failed. You want to play around and fail. No. Get your stuff and get out. That's what I'm trying to do. I got one more year left. I'm this close to getting the shooting up to school. I can't stand anybody there, especially the principals, the teachers. No. But I'm ignoring them because I'm trying to get out. But y'all really need to. These little sophomores. Okay, I really can't say this because when I was a sophomore, we weren't that good either. But there's too many of y'all. Like, y'all need to go to another school or something. Y'all taking up all the space in the hallway. Oh my God, like that fire drill. No, that tornado drill we had. Was it yesterday? It's either yesterday or Wednesday. Either way, we had a tornado drill at Bartlett. Jesus Christ, it took us like 5 minutes. My class, we was in the science building, and we had to walk. We ended up somewhere in Maine, but we didn't even get to sit down. Literally, right when my group that I had, or that I was with, or whatever, right when we got to we finally found a place to sit down, they said, okay, time's up. Like, we didn't even get to sit down. Cover our heads and nothing. That was, like, if that was real, my little friends, we all would have died. Cause first of all, we had to walk outside. Like, why can't we just stay in the building? Who cares if it's not starting? It's not going to be good walking outside. It's better protection than walking outside and taking 10 minutes to find a seat when the hallways are filled because you sophomores. But it's whatever, though. I can't stand y'all either. Y'all always dabbing. Don't nobody dab no more. Oh, I just really can't stand people like that school. I can't get my computer in. Okay. I really don't like that school in general. Like, I want to be homeschooled.
Run out of breath.
Excuse me. Jesse, yeah. I mean, the teachers said they ain't that good either. Some of them try. Some of them don't. Bartlett has so many good and bad names for them. Like that solar eclipse thing. It was too hot and everybody was musty to be out in that one little stadium. This dude behind us dropped his phone. That was funny. But wait, that's not funny. But it was funny. Yeah, Bartlett just need to get their stuff together. The school is nasty. They need to get better teachers. Some better teachers, because not all teachers are bad. Need to get better food. Higher stalls in a restroom. At the freaking academy. Yeah, at the academy. In the bathroom. They have higher stalls than we do at the high school. And we got like 7-foot people. And then they got like 8-foot stalls at the academy. I mean, I don't use the bathroom. Like, if I say I'm going to the bathroom, I'm going out to class to get on my phone and get some water. But one day, I actually had to go to the bathroom. I'm like, these stalls short as heck. Like, Bartlett, what is you doing? You know you got grown folks going to your school, right? Got these little old stalls. Like, come on, Bartlett, get your stuff together. I almost forgot, these Bartlett stores on Snapchat, y'all really doing too much. Because I'm at like 20 of them. And they got booty hole. Or big booty hole ones, or big booty holes 2 and 3. And then some of them I saw they posted KKK in it. And then it's just like a whole lot of freshmen. You can tell it's by freshmen, just by the names. Like, you can tell the ones that like juniors or seniors made. You could definitely tell the ones that the sophomores made. Like, y'all just really doing too much. Y'all really need to get y'all act up, because Bartlett not finna handle that because they already know about it. And y'all still making groups like this. Like, tone it down, son. It's not gonna get you no views. The views are weak on there. I posted one video to like all the group chats to see how high the views are. And they're only like 30 to 50. Like, no. And I think they so cool. I mean, I'm about to be bragging. Views aren't everything. But, like, it's not going to get you famous or whatever. But 30 to 50 is nothing, because I get, like, so much more than that. Oh, happy International Waffle Day. Look. Maybe you suck. Nobody adds you. Just, oh, my God. All they do is say, add me, add me, add me, add me, add me. And nobody wants to add you, dude. This is really annoying. It was fun at first. Then they came and ruined it. Yeah. The Bartlett stories. I doing too much, you ruined it. It was fun and now it's annoying, and then it's racist because folks get in trouble and suspended about it because y'all little sophomores play too much. Yeah, y'all just need to get y'all act together and go sit down and do your homework. Do whatever you gotta do. Don't try to be funny because y'all not funny. Don't try to be cute because all y'all ugly. Everybody at Bartlett ugly. The service sucks there half the time. Like, some days it'll be good, and then next day it will be out, and like, you can't even do nothing on your phone. That's annoying. I mean, this year I can really barely be on my phone anyway, so I don't really care. I mean, I'll be on my phone regardless.